Welcome back to our channel One to Step, everybody, where we post tutorial videos to help you guys fix your problem step by step, one step at a time. And in today's video, I'm going to be showing you guys how you guys can change your country or region on eBay. And it's pretty simple, so follow the step which I'm going to be showing you. And before I show you the steps, if you guys are new to our channel One to Step, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our YouTube channel with notification on. Let's move on. First step, you want to go to ebay.com and log in into your account, the official website of eBay, and your current country is going to be shown over here. So the current country I'm on is Netherlands. So if I want to change it to, I need to click on the flag, or I can click on ship to. Once I click on ship to, this thing will open up over here. I can click on the current country I'm at, and it's going to show me the list of country. So I want to change to Nepal, so I'm going to choose Nepal, but you can choose whatever country you want, and click on done. Once you do that, your page will reload and it's going to show you all the stuffs which can be shipped to your region or country right now, alright? So yeah, that's basically how you guys can change your region or country on eBay. So if you guys found our video helpful, then don't forget to hit the like and subscribe to our channel One to Step. I'll see you guys next time. Bye bye.